Thank you. Are you afraid that I will not pay?
I have no room.
I will sleep in the stable then.
You cannot. The horses take up all the space.
Very well. Then I will just have my dinner and move along.
You cannot have your dinner. We have no food.
There is enough for 20.
Go away. We will have no thieves here.
As you can see, my good woman, I am sleeping.
Why don't you go to the inn?
I have knocked on all doors, but I have been turned away everywhere I go.
You have knocked at all the doors?
Yes.
Have you knocked at that one?
No.
Knock there.
I've heard something of it.
It appears this man, a barefooted vagabond, is in the town, and is a threat to all of its inhabitants.
Really?
Yes, Monsignor. There'll be some sort of catastrophe in this town tonight. Everyone says so.
Who then?
I say this house is not safe. If Monsignor permit, I'll ask the locksmith to replace all the locks on the doors. And on top of that, Monsignor has a habit of always saying, "Come in!" Anyone who knocks at our door, even in the middle of the night.
We should be most frightened. Come in.
Hear me now. My name is Jean Valjean. I spent 19 years in the gallows. I've been turned away everywhere I go because of my yellow passport. Tonight I stumbled upon a dog's kennel. Even the dog chased me away as though he had been the man and I had been the dog. Here's my passport, yellow as you see. Will you have me? Give me a place to sleep and some food?
Not on my floor. Kindly set another place at the table and put clean sheets on the bed. Sit down, sir, and warm yourself.
What? You did not drive me out.
Join us now for supper. And good, sir, I believe that I have forgotten your name. But it is of no matter. I knew you before you arrived.
You knew me?
Yes, of course. You are my brother. May you have a good night.
Thank you. You're such a pretty child, madame.
Name is Tenorier. I keep this in and do we?
Oh, I beg your pardon, madame. My name is Fonti. I come from Sumer. Can we play Cosette?
How easily children become friends. One would swear that they were sisters.
Oh, madame, will you look after my child for me for just a little while? You see, with the child, I could find no work. When I caught sight of your little one...
Eponine.
Oh, yes, Eponine. She's so pretty, so happy. You are a good mother. Will you care for my Cosette until I return? I can pay you 6 francs a month.
Not for less than 7!
Oh, yes, I shall pay 7 francs each month. I shall find work, and as soon as I save enough money, I shall return to my Cosette.
The little one have an outfit?
Oh yes, she has an outfit, and a beautiful outfit too.
You must hand it over.
Cosette. I'm going away for just a little while. I'll be back again soon.
Took Cosette's outfit to the market and sold her for 50 francs. She dressed Cosette in rags and fed her only scraps of food.
One morning, while John was out for a walk, when he heard a noise and saw a group of people suddenly sway. He approached. An old man had just fallen beneath the broken wheel of his cart.
Yeah.
very long time. Look, see how dusty? And I need it by home for my cosettes.
We have a thief among us! Fontaine stole my coin!
What if the media is?
This one! She stole my coin right out of my coat pocket!
You'll spend 6 years in prison.
6 years? 6 years in prison? Yes, I did pick up a coin, but the coin had no owner. And what will come to my Suzette, my daughter? I owe the Snardies over 100 francs, because I will be turned out into the streets in the very heart of winter. I'm not a bad woman. Have pity on me, Monsieur Javert.
One moment, if you please, Inspector Javert.
Excuse me, Mr. Mayor.
Set this woman free.
This woman's a thief! She's broken the law!
Inspector Javert, the highest law is conscience. I have heard this woman, and I will leave her.
And I do not!
Then content yourself with obeying me.
Monsieur Mayor, stay at it, or you may find yourself back in the gallows.
Thank you.
rolled from
me!
Excuse me, madam, but just now I caught sight of something which rolled from the little one's apron and under the table. Ah, yes, here it is.
Ah, yes, that's it. Now, to sweep the floor.
Would you like some supper?
Is that child of yours?
Oh, no, sir. It is a little beggar whom we've taken into charity. We do what we can for her. As you see, we are not rich.
Ah, I see. Cosette! Come here. This is for you.
That'll fetch a pretty penny. The gentleman has given you a doll, my little Cosette. Take it. It is yours.
Yeah?
Take it!
Now, about the child.
What child? Monsieur Thénardier, deliver Cosette to this man who will be paid for the things that you are owed. Signed, Fantine! Cosette! Our precious little Cosette! We could never part with our precious little Cosette!
Did you not just read that note from her mother?
Our precious little Cosette, are you intending to take her away from us? Well, I will not agree to it. Not anyway, for less than 1,000 francs.
Surely I will. Good day, Mademoiselle Penny.
Pardon me, what is your name?
My name is Marius, and yours?
My name is Cosette.
Shout, follow the people!
character. A spy.
Well, John, this is how you get your revenge.
So there, you are free.
Beware, Valjean, this is not over! This is not over!
I have done away with the spy.
As you stay behind the barricades, I let you go.
Thank you. sir, the barricades did not hold. Many brave young men were taken by the police.
Father, what has become of Marius?
Marius is home safely.
Father,
how... Jose, it is late. It is time to go to bed. Can I continue to run from the law? Will I bring disgrace on Cosette if I am finally rearrested by Javert? She can never know of my past.
Good morning, Monsieur Valjean. What brings you here? Is Cosette well?
Cosette is well, Marius. May I answer? Cosette, you have become friends with my Cosette, and now there is something that I must entrust you with.
Surely, speak of it.
Marius, I'm an ex-convict. What am I to Cosette but a passerby? 10 years ago, I did not know of her. Her mother was sent away to the galleys for a crime she did not commit. I raised Cosette, it is true. But I can do no more for her.
Why do you tell me all this? Is there more?
More? Yes, there is more. In the days before I became father to Cosette, I sold a loaf of bread in order that my children may survive. Javert has followed me all of my life, and the day will come when he will finally take his revenge.
Inspector Javert? From the barricades? But you...
No, Marius. I released him. I now must go for a faraway place so that I will never again burden Cosette with my past.
I promise to keep your secret.
I thank you, sir. I shall never see her again.
Monsieur, I come here on a matter of importance.
Come in, Thénardier. Now, what is this matter of importance?
Monsieur, you ought to know that I am well informed. I have a secret to sell. For a mere 20,000 francs. It is a small price to protect your friend, Cosette.
Say what you have to say, Thénardier.
Two facts, monsieur. Let me begin with the man you are acquainted with. He goes by the name of Jean Valjean. Father to the friend, Mademoiselle Cosette. I know this man very well. He's an ex-convict from the galleys of Toulon. Do you know this, monsieur?
I know something of it, but he has served his time and is now a free man.
Well, do you know something more? That Jean Valjean is still a thief. You see, on the night of the rebellion, he picked the pockets of an injured man at the barricades.
How do you know this to be true?
Because I saw Jean Valjean rob him of everything in his pockets.
And why am I to believe you?
Ah, yes. After picking the poor fellow's pockets, Jean Valjean was trapped in the sewers. And I... We alone have the key to the gate. Jean Valjean robbed and wore a silver ring. I told Valjean, give me that ring and I open the gate.
Not a smart one, that Valjean. He walked away with the poor fellow on his back and... We got this pretty ring as our souvenir.
That ring, that is mine. And the injured man, that was me too. It was Jean Valjean who carried me home from the barricades. And you, Thénardier, are the thief. Cosette, Cosette, come quickly. We must go to your father. Cosette, your father's an angel. their sorrows. Cosette must know the truth.
Cosette, it is my time to go.
Father, no!
Dajar?